This is nothing more than a Democrat attempt to try and win the 2022 elections. And I think that's just a terrible way to treat this riot. I think the fact that they don't have any interest in discovering or getting to the root causes of all the other riots across the country, or for that matter, the Good Friday attack that took the life of a Capitol Hill police officer, resulted in the assault of other officers at this Capitol just a couple of months ago, I think is just terrible. So I don't have any interest in being part of their partisan games.